Hi everyone, welcome back to a new tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create English subtitles using the auto captions function on CapCut. If you want to add in subtitles to your video, you don't need any other applications. You can do it within the app of CapCut. So just open up CapCut and import in the video. Now I've already generated captions, as you can see. On the bottom layer, it is the captions, and when the video plays, the captions change. Now to do it for yourselves, you just tap on the audio option on the bottom. If there is not showing, make sure you are not selecting the video. Just tap on the blank screen right here and then tap on text. Once you do, you'll have an option of auto captions. You can tap on it and just tap on start. Once you do, the captions will start to generate and will be added to your video like this. Now if you want to change the style and font of the text, you can also do that. Just tap on the text like this, and on the bottom you'll have a few options. If you tap on style, you can now change the font, style and effects of the text. You can also increase the size by dragging it like this and then tap on the tick mark right here. And there you go, your text font will also be changed. So that's how easily you generate or create English subtitles using CapCut. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, subscribe and also give this video a thumbs up. That's going to be all for today. I'll see you in the next one.